Okay, so we are starting data handling today. Okay, so I'll make you understand with the questions only. So just give me a second. Are you able to see the question? The question says that the marks scored by 30 students of class 6th are given below. Okay, so हमें 30 स्टूडेंट्स के मार्क्स मेंशन है क्वेश्चन में. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दे आर आस्किंग दी हाईएस्ट मार्क्स स्कोर्ड. एक तो मैं तुम्हें बताना चाहती हूँ कि डेटा हैंडलिंग क्या होता है, कि हमें सेट ऑफ डेटा इज गिवन टू अस और हमें उस डेटा पे वर्क करना होता है, जो भी क्वेश्चन हमसे उसके रिगार्डिंग पूछे जाते हैं. ठीक है, सो इसके अंदर इन्होंने 30 स्टूडेंट्स के मार्क्स लिखे हुए हैं और फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन पूछा है कि हाईएस्ट मार्क्स स्कोर्ड कितने हैं. सो ये वाली जो डिजिट्स हैं आप इसमें चेक करो, व्हाट इज द हाईएस्ट मार्क्स एंड टेल मी. यस 85, वेरी गुड. एंड द लोएस्ट मार्क्स, वेट आई एम जस्ट रिमूविंग दिस स्क्रीन. यस एंड द लोएस्ट मार्क्स इज, अगेन चेक, इट्स नॉट 29. अगेन चेक फ्रॉम द डेटा. ट्वेंटी टू. यस सो द हाइएस्ट मार्क्स इज 85 एंड द लोएस्ट इज 22. नाउ दे आर आस्किंग द रेंज ऑफ मार्क्स. सो रेंज ऑफ मार्क्स इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द हाइएस्ट एंड द लोएस्ट मार्क्स. सो फाइंड आउट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द हाइएस्ट एंड द लोएस्ट मार्क्स, दैट वुड बी द रेंज ऑफ मार्क्स. यस सो योर आंसर इज 85 माइनस 22. 85 माइनस 22 इज व्हाट? 85 इज द हाईएस्ट मार्क्स एंड 22 इज द लोएस्ट. सो 85 माइनस 22 इज नॉट 56. अगेन सब्ट्रैक्टेड. यस 63. यस इट्स करेक्ट. नाउ check the other question. So it's saying that for the following raw data form a discrete frequency distribution. You just write down all the digits, all these digits on your notebook. So I'm just changing the screen to the whiteboard. So I'll tell you that how we'll do this question. Okay, once you note down all the digits, let me know. Okay, ओके सो सो द क्वेश्चन कंटेन द फॉलोइंग डिजिट्स. सो वी मेक द टेबल ऑफ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द मार्क्स these are the marks of marks given. Then we'll make the second column as tally marks. Then the third is frequency. Okay, so the digits are 28. We start from the lowest one, 28, then 30, 32, 34. Okay, so now the first digit is 30. So we'll put 1/ here. Then the second digit is 32. So 32 will come here. Then the third is also 32. Then the fourth is 28. Then the fifth is 34. Sixth is also 34. Then the next is 32. Then 30. Then again 30. Then 32. Then again 32. So when we complete 4, the fifth one is, you have to strike off the 4 and this is number 5. Okay. So after that 34. Then 30. Then 32 twice. So 1 and 2. Then 28. Then 32. Then 30. Oh, sorry. 30 would be this. We have to strike off at the 5 place. So 30. Then 28. Then 30. So 30 will be next this. Then 32 twice. So 1 and 2. Then 30. Then 28. And then again, last one is again 30. So count these. These are 4. These are 5, 6, 7, 8. These are 5 and 5, 10. And these are 3. So the total is, add all the 4 and tell me the answer. Add all the 4. Yes, your answer is 25. Very good. So you understood, I mean, how we did the tally marks? You understood, Navishta?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So I am giving you one question. Just a second. I'll change the screen. Give me 2 minutes. Yes. Yes, Navishta, can you see this question? So do this question like the same way I did, that make the column of marks, then tally marks, and then frequencies. Okay, and find out the frequency. Yeah. Ma'am, I am not able to do it. Okay, I'll make you understand this question also. Just a second. It's so easy. I mean, so you have to make three columns: marks, then tally marks, and then last is frequency. Have you noted down all the digits, Navishta?
Ma'am, I'm noting down them.
But I have removed the screen. Okay. So, Navishta, you can on your mic because I'm able to hear you. If I won't be able to, I'll tell you. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So, first digit is 52. Then 56, then 72, write it down, 72, then next is 68.
Ma'am, can you repeat one second?
52, 56, 72, 68, 52, 68, 52, 68, 52, 60, 56, 72, 56, 60, 64, 56, 48, 48, 64 and 64. So you note down, Navishta? Have you noted, Navishta? Navishta? Navishta, have you noted? Are you able to listen to me? Navishta, are you there? Please reply. Can you hear me? Navishta, Navishta, are you there?
Mom, can you hear me clearly, Navishtha?
Yes, yes, Navishtha. So, Navishtha, I wrote down all the digits here. So, first of all, we have to make the marks. So, what is the lowest number from all these? Which is the lowest number?
52.
48. 48 is the lowest. So, we'll write down 48 here. Then after that, after 48 is?
56.
52. Yes, after 52 is?
56.
56. After 56?
60.
60. Then?
68.
64 also.
64.
Yes. 64. 68. Then? 68. Then? 72. Okay, so I'm writing 72 here. So, first of all, check the first number, 52. It will come here. I'll just two and dash so that we'll get to know. First number is 52. So we'll put 1 here. Then 56. Then 72. Then the next number is 68. Then 52.
Then 52.
We are just going this way. Okay. Okay. So we'll not count it. We'll go this way. So we'll easily understand. So after 52 is 68. Then 52. Then 68. Then 52. Then 60. Then next number is 56. 72. 56. Then next is 60. 64. 56. 48. Then again 48. 64. Then next, last is again 64. So count all these. 48 is 2. 52 is? 52 is how much, Namishta?
Mom, 4.
4. Then next, 56?
4.
4. Then 60?
2.
2. Then 64?
3.
3. Then 68?
3.
3. Then the last 72 is? 72 is how much?
72.
2.
2.
So add all these numbers. Add all these numbers which we got. So that would be the total. Okay. And you have to make this kind of frequency table and then write the total at the last. Okay. So the total is add.
So, ma'am, if we have a large set of numbers more than this, then?
You have to do it like that only. Because this is the way we have to do the questions of data handling. Data handling, that you have to work on the set of data which is given to you. So, what is the total to find out? Did you find, Avishta?
Ma'am?
Yes. You find out the total? Have you added all these numbers? All these numbers that we got? So what is the addition? What is the total?
18, 19, 20.
20.
So
the answer is 20. Okay. So now I am moving on. You understood how we'll make the frequency table, how we'll find the marks.
Yes,
how we'll write it, then we have to write the tally marks, then have to find out the frequency and have to add them all. So I'm moving you to the question that you have to do yourself. Okay. So in a study of number of accidents per day, the observations for 30 days, so 30 numbers are given to you, were obtained as follows. These are the 30 numbers. So construct a suitable frequency distribution table. So create a table, Navishtha. First would be the number of accidents. Write the number of accidents in first column. Then the second column would be tally marks. And the third column would be frequency. And then start I'll tell you the digit. You just write against the one, two, three, whatever would be in front of that number. So once you make the column, just tell me. Have you done?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Have you completed data handling in your school?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Should I help you? Should I say the numbers? Okay, do it. Okay.
I wrote the frequency, ma'am.
Okay, so what's your answer, Namishita?
Six. Frequency is six. Two frequency is six. Three frequency is three. Five frequency is six. Four frequency is four.
So what is the total? You got the total?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Add it up and tell me.
12. 27.
How we'll make it and how we'll do these questions. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so I am moving on to see this question. So I'll make you understand only instead of writing. So here, using the data given below, construct a frequency table. So you can construct a table, right? You can construct a table by the given data.
Yes,
so first question is, how many numbers are less than 19? So like this, yeah, like this, you will make the table. Okay, this middle column is missing. So like this, you make the table. Then first question is the numbers which are less than 19. So less than 19 is this. You got the frequency 2. So all the numbers, so you have to add the frequency of these numbers. So all the numbers which are less than 19 are that you have to add the frequency. So add till 2. Yahan tak add karo. So this will be the answer for the first question. So tell me, add it up, add 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2.
Ma'am, we have to get a tally marks here.
No, you don't have to do, because frequency, you can see the screen, because I have not asked you to make the frequency table. Now you can make it. So instead of wasting time, so I have show you the frequency table. So the question is, how many numbers are less than 19? So 18, 17, 12 and 9. The frequency of these numbers are given to you. So you have to add the frequency of these four numbers which are less than 19.
Okay, ma'am.
Have you added all these four? What are you doing, Navishta?
Ma'am, I'm doing the question.
Yes. So add the frequency of these four numbers. So we'll get the answer for the first one. The numbers which are less than 19. So the frequency you 14. Have to add. How much?
14.
14. Okay. This is good. Now, read next question. The second question.
How many numbers are more than 20? None of them are more than 20.
No, no.
Ah.
Yes. So, how many numbers are more than 20?
1.
How come 1? The frequency of 25 is 2. Frequency we have to see. So, 25 is coming twice. So, total number more than 20 is 2, not 1. Now, read third question.
Which of the numbers given above is occurring most frequently?
So, you can easily check that by checking the frequency. So the number which nine. Having the large 9. So, 9 occurs 5 times, right? So, the number which is occurring most frequently is 9. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So now, you have, in data handling, do you have pictogram?
Ma'am?
in data handling, this is the frequency distribution. Do you have pictogram also and bar graph?
No, ma'am, not pictogram and bar graph.
You have these frequency distribution?
Yes, ma'am.
Only these?
Yes, ma'am, only these.
Okay. Okay, so now do this question, Avishtha. Construct a frequency distribution table. First of all, that you have to find the range of the numbers. So range can be find by, how we'll find the range? The subtraction of the highest number from the lowest number. So what would be the range of numbers? So what would be the range of numbers? What is the highest number in these, in the given numbers?
62.
Yes, 62. And what is the lowest number?
42.
42. So the range of numbers is equal to highest number minus lowest number. So subtract 42 from 62. So the answer is the range of number.
20.
So 20 is the range of number. Now read second question. So for this, you have to make the frequency distribution table. So make the table of the given numbers. Write the first column as marks, then second as telemarks, and third as frequency. Let me know once you do it.
Mom, 9.
9? There are 9 numbers which are greater than 50.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. So now the next question is, how many numbers are between 40 and 50? So how many numbers, check and tell. How many numbers are in between 40 and 50? Tell me the numbers.
46, 44, 42, 48.
Yeah, 42, 44, 46, 48. Yes. Okay. Okay, Navishtha. So we are moving to another question. Yes. This seventh question. So read this question and start with the first question. If you have to make the frequency table, then make the frequency table. Because the question says that construct a frequency distribution table. When in your school you are having exam, so this is very much necessary to show the frequency distribution table. So the question says, the following data represents the weekly wages of 15 workers in a factory. So prepare a frequency distribution table. So you have to make three columns. weekly wages, then telemarks, and then frequency. So the numbers which are given make the frequency distribution table. Okay, first.
Mom, 6 workers will get less than 850 rupees per week.
First question is, how many workers are getting less than 850 per week? You have to first distribution is, have you made the frequency table?
Yes, ma'am.
So, I think you have not. So, tell me what digits you have written.
Yes, ma'am. 900, 850, 800, 850, 750, 950. These are all the numbers.
So, 5 digits, right? 5 numbers.
Yes,
so
850, 700, like that.
Yes, so you are saying the number of workers which are getting less than 850. So you have to add the frequency of 800 and 750. So what is the frequency of 850? How much frequency you got? How much is the frequency for 750?
Ma'am?
Yes.
3.
And for 800?
4.
So the frequency.
It's correct, ma'am?
Yes, it's correct. So the number of workers getting less than 850 is 4 plus 3. So total number is 7. So the workers, total 7 workers are getting less than 850. You were saying 6. Why you are saying 6?
Sorry, ma'am.
Yes, it's okay. So the second question is, how many workers are getting more than 800? So more than 800 is, what are the digits which are more than 800?
900, 850, 950.
Yes. So what is the frequency for 850?
Ma'am, 850's frequency is 3.
3. And for 900?
Ma'am, 900 frequency is 2. 3.
3. And for 950?
950, I've got 2.
2. So the number of workers would be the addition of the frequency for all the 3. So what would be the total? 3 plus 3 plus 2, which is 8 workers, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So the number of workers getting more than 800 is 8. Right, Naushita?
Yes, ma'am.
So you understood, there's nothing else more in data handling, nothing more in your in your book?
No, ma'am, nothing more, only telemarks explanation is given.
Okay, so we are done with this chapter. So tomorrow, what are all the other chapters which you are having? Data handling, just give me a second, I have your syllabus with me. Just give me a second. तो दिस इज डेटा हैंडलिंग देन इन डेटा हैंडलिंग आई कैन सी पिक्टोग्राम पिक्टोग्राम एंड बार ग्राफ यू आर सेइंग दैट यू डोंट हैव इन योर बट आई कैन सी इन द इंडेक्स
Teacher didn't taught us this. She said that it will come in extra credit.
ओके सो ओनली दिस इन डेटा हैंडलिंग ओके
Yes, ma'am. Only this was taught in data handling.
ओके सो नविष्ठा टेल मी वी हैव डन नंबर सिस्टम देन वी हैव डन ऑपरेशन ऑन होल नंबर्स इंटीजर्स फ्रैक्शंस आल्सो वी हैव डन सो नेक्स्ट इज डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन राइट
Yes, ma'am.
सो टुमारो वी विल डू डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन ओके
Okay, ma'am.
ओके बिकॉज योर होल सिलेबस यू वॉन्ट टू कवर इन मैथ्स ना राइट राइट नविष्ठा
Yes, ma'am.
यस सो टुमारो डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन विल कंप्लीट ओके एंड टुडे यू हैड एनी एग्जाम
Yes, ma'am. Geography was there today.
How was it?
And, ma'am,
How was your exam?
it was nice, ma'am. And we are having a set tomorrow, day after tomorrow, after that, and after that.
Okay, so you are having exam day after or tomorrow?
Yes, ma'am. No, ma'am. This whole week we'll have test.
Okay. So now your bio exam is on 11th, right? So when are your exams completing? When is your last exam?
Ma'am, it should be 9th February.
9th?
9th February.
How come 9th? Because on 11th you are having bio.
Then that would be the last because our biology is last.
Okay, so after that, when you will get your result?
Ma'am, after the holidays.
When are you having your holidays?
No, ma'am, our summer vacation is divided into different vacations, that's why.
Okay, so you are having off after 11th. For
No,
how?
after that we'll have class and after that off.
So classes of this sixth class only?
Ma'am?
This class, I mean your this is your annual exam or you're having
No, ma'am, we are having one more exam which will be a final test.
So when that would be?
I'm not sure about that.
Okay, so we'll meet tomorrow at 5 and we'll do decimal fraction.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, Navishta. Practice the
Okay.
questions. Yeah, practice the questions from your book of data handling that we did today.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, see you. Bye bye.
Bye, ma'am. Have a nice day.
You too. Bye.